guaca, no legs. My legs and feet hurt so bad from the hike yesterday. And every Sunday for, I don't know, the past month, I keep telling my friend that I will go and do yoga in the park with her. And of all days, today is really not a day I want to go do yoga in the park. My legs literally feel like they could fall off at any moment. It's actually more my feet. Like, they hurt so bad. I tried getting out of bed today and I was like a baby deer learning to walk. It was so bad. I'm going to do yoga in the park because then maybe we'll stretch it out and help. I don't know. And I just feel bad. Like, every Sunday it's either I'm out of town or she's out of town or I was hungover or just something to where I couldn't go to yoga. And so this week I'm going and I'm a little late. It starts in 3 minutes and I'm about 5 minutes away. Well, I went and did the yoga and I actually super enjoyed it and it stretched out my legs really well. So I'm glad that I went because now I could feel like I can walk again a little bit better. Yeah.